News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Seasonable temperatures will be with us right through our Easter Sunday. We'll see a high somewhere around 51 here in Portland. A little bit cooler up to the north. Temperatures will be in the 40s and upper 30s as the storm system will back in over us from the Canadian Maritimes. We'll get to that in just a moment. A little bit more seasonable temperatures off to the south and west. Look at that, Cincinnati, warmer at 68 degrees. Chicago will be at 65. Notice off to our, well off to our north and west over central Saskatchewan, some cold air is going to start filtering towards us towards the beginning of next week. But in the meantime, we'll be enjoying temperatures somewhere in the mid to upper 60s across the central plains and in the upper 50s across the northern plains. Seattle will be a balmy 65 for Easter Sunday, as well as Los Angeles pushing near 70 degrees for Southern California. Miami will be a balmy 79. All right, satellite and radar over the last several forecast periods. You can see a large ridge of high pressure, clear skies all the way from the Great Lakes, Southern Quebec, southward down through the Gulf of Mexico. And that extends from the Mississippi Valley east through all the Appalachian Mountains. And then here in New England, we had the clouds build in on us for Saturday afternoon. Those clouds will continue to be with us as an ocean storm starts to back in from the Canadian Maritimes just into southern Quebec via the St. Lawrence Seaway. So we'll continue to see the cloudiness over us, and then moisture from the Atlantic will get wrapped up into the system, and the best chances of some snow and rain shower activity mixing at times will be for sections north and east of Augusta towards Washington County, northern Aroostook County, maybe Piscataquis County, and then maybe as far southwest as Kennebec County. But for everybody else in southwestern Maine, York County, Cumberland County, maybe western Oxford County, maybe just a brief snow shower in the highest elevations or sprinkle rain shower. We'll see that storm continue to pinwheel westward. Normally storm systems move east, but we do have a blocking ridge off to the east, and that's going to continue to help move this low pressure system in over northern New England throughout our Easter Sunday, and then early Monday morning we'll still be locked in the clouds. There'll be a touch of some rain shower activities as lobes of moisture will wrap in around the system and get down to the surface, so there'll be some spotty snow shower activity in the mountains Monday afternoon and evening. Going ahead to Tuesday and into Wednesday, we'll still be dealing with cloudy skies and a chance of some light mixed precipitation, but nothing really in terms of clouding the roadway. Somewhere right around 30 degrees from west to east. We'll see temperatures in the 20s in the mountains.